wonder where this will lead. should use the sluice gate. I should use the sluice gate. Let's see if I can reach the top now. There's nothing here I can use. 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 Everything is too high. Everything is too high. Everything is too high. Thank you. There's nothing here I can use. There's nothing here I can use. progress. Time to connect everything. Those beams are in the wrong position. 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 Water level is the key. Water level is the key. Water level is the key. Time to connect everything. Those beams are in the wrong position. It's all about the water level. all full up. Can't carry any more. Ugh, rotten food. From Trinity. How did they find this cave? The key fits this chest. Maybe the answers are inside. Sairi, here is some food to begin distributing to our people. I wish I'd managed to obtain it sooner, before you went hunting, especially since, as your older brother, the responsibility was mine, not yours. But you have always been as stubborn as the rest of our family. It comes from Trinity, that secret group of outsiders I was telling you about. They promised me more, but first there is something I have to do for them. You can find me at the old village, beyond the gate that was put up to protect people from the red fungus. Amaru. Whatever the secret of this cipher wheel is, I don't think it has to do with the current conflict. I think it's older, and much more personal. With luck, I'll find the explanation in the old village. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more. I need to get... This must be the red fungus Amaru mentioned in his letter. It's obviously deadly. I need to get the cannon into the right position. I need to get the cannon into the right position. All full up. Can't carry any more. My dearest Sairi, I'm leaving this for you here at the gateway to my greatest fear, in case I do not return. Trinity have, on more than one occasion, offered me the opportunity to join their number, and for several reasons I've delayed giving them a final answer. But I can delay no longer. They can provide the resources we need to feed Paititi and rescue our city from this terrible famine. So I put my fears aside, willing to risk even my very life for our people. And if I should pay the ultimate price, know that I did so with pride and with no regret. I need to get the cannon into the right position. I need to get the cannon into the right position. I need to get the cannon into the right position. I need to get the cannon into the right position. I need to get the cannon into the right position. Trinity must have put these here. They should still be functional. The gate wasn't just for protection. It was to hide this tomb, and Amaru knew it was here. All full up. Can't carry any more. Spores are too deadly to cross, but I can't pry my way through that barrier. I'll get caught in the blast. It's not safe to fire from here. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. All full up. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. This is here for a reason. It must be-
I don't have enough space for that.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Need to raise the cannon. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. This is here for a reason. It must be useful somehow. There are two lanes, and the sledge can be placed in either of them. There are two lanes, and the sledge can be placed in either of them. There are two lanes, and the sledge can be placed in either of them. Thank you. The wall's too close. I'll get caught in the blast. I need to put the cart under the cannon. I'm gonna have to be quick. Carts under the cannon, almost there. The carts under the cannon, almost there. Yeah. So many bodies. I have to avoid those spores. As anticipated, Amaru has completed the sixth seal in exemplary fashion. In fact, he has earned the highest recorded score in the history of this trial, a testament not only to his considerable skill, but to his formidable determination. I judge him to be a more than worthy successor to my position. Signed, Dr. Dominguez. It's not a name. It's the title given to Trinity's leader. P.S. We will at once provide Paititi with the food necessary to relieve the famine, as promised to Amaru in exchange for committing to our cause. This entire construction is a test for the leadership of Trinity. If Amaru had fully committed to Trinity sooner, they would have given him the food then, before Sairi went hunting and got killed. I will never hesitate again. Amaru was making a promise to his dead brother in a language no other Paititian could read. There is one person who can confirm all of this for me. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
hike לשוטו וובו?
It's you again. Did you find what you're looking for?
I think so. More than I was expecting.
You look troubled. What's on your mind?
Did you ever see Amaru back here after the famine?
You mean after his brother died? I told you they were inseparable. When Sairi died, a part of Amaru died along with him. Not long after it happened, he came back here once, and then never again. He devoted himself entirely to the cult of Kukulkan. I guess his brother's death changed his priorities forever.
Thank you. You've been more helpful than I can say. Koryanka was right. This wheel is important to Amaru. It might be the most precious thing he owns. We have no reason and no right to keep it from him. I don't have enough space for that. I don't have enough space for that.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sick...
Give this to him. Amaru!
What did that insolent priest want?
What? How? Give me that!
I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
You're back. What have you learned?
Too much, I think.
What happened?
I returned the cipher wheel to Amaru. Its messages have no value to the rebellion. The wheel is personal. A keepsake that represents Amaru's love for his brother Sairi. The codes point to various dead drops the brothers had, hidden throughout the city. One of them contained food which he had gotten from Trinity to help during the famine. But Sairi never received the message, because by then he'd already died.
Amaru wasn't always the man he is now.
Whatever his faults, he still believes in doing what's best for Paititi.
I know. He's always held this city and the people in it close to his heart.
Along with his regrets.
Ah, the warrior returns. Thank you again for your help.
Masking Wally.
Space for that. I don't have enough space for that. Thank you. enough space for that.
Do you think there will be any more of these uprisings? Market day has been completely disrupted.
I'm sure there'll be a solution to this conflict soon.
Well, I hope so.
Kishpam.
Paititi was built on the bones of death. I do not wish for them to come back and claim the city.
Maybe these rebels will give up after they...
It is sad that a little girl will be orphaned today. But maybe this execution will send the right message. These rebels threaten the harmony of Paititi.
Some believe that harmony only applies to those of us here in the Upper City.
With respect, Ahau. But I did not choose this life. It was a gift from the gods.
All life is a gift.
Tila Witching Kick.